What is up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? Here, welcome back to another reacts video. This time it's gonna be on my channel. I'm not doing like any more copywriting in reacts videos because last one I kind of did on that, they did send me an email about it saying that if I did one more copywriting that they would remove the channel. So this time I thought I would do something pretty interesting. So this one's called Pikachu Prank Calls McDonald's Gone Funny as Heck. And I think I posted this about a year ago on YouTube. Because, this is like a week after. Actually, no way, like almost like a month since the pandemic started last year. So here we go. And dang, my hair looks shorter than precedent me. Okay, guys, so I know all y'all gonna ask, why did I actually do that? Because, I thought I would see the guy will get pissed off, but not like fully pissed off at me. I didn't get like his full reaction because I was trying to like make the video quick and all. But anyway, guys, so guys, I might do another reaction video on one of my videos on YouTube if I can try to find like one of my unboxings from 2020, like I did with the Isabel one from a year ago. That I did a reaction on about a month ago, because that was like the 1 year anniversary that I did an unboxing of that. So anyway, guys, like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on Twitter.